angle here. For making the symmetry of this rectangle, I will create a center line here. Similarly, like previous one, I will select these center line and two lines and make them symmetric. And once more, I have to provide some dimension for constraining that. That is 2. And this side also, I have created 2 units. And from the top line, this line I am providing 0.05 distance. 0.05 is very less, so I will convert this to 0.5. So it will be little apart from here. Now I will exit sketch. One more guideline is that you have to create fully defined sketch, so that should be black. Now our sketch is black, so I will exit sketch. This is sketch 1. Now I will create one more plane. That plane going to the